Skies were clear and the sun was shining for the annual Terry Fox Run held at Marshall Fields in Vernon Sunday morning. More than 200 people turned up for the 36th annual event that last year raised more than $13,000 in Vernon. Co-organizer Tanya Davern said 84 cents of every dollar donated goes directly to cancer research. For Castanet News, I'm Darren Handschuh in Vernon.